Hello everyone, welcome back. In today's class I am going to teach you abbreviations and acronyms which are given in 11th and 12th English. And before we proceed further, we should understand the difference between abbreviation and acronyms. Let me explain it. Abbreviation is the short form of a word. It cannot be pronounced as a word. Acronym is a word framed from the initial letters of a group of letters. And it can be pronounced as a word. Let me explain you with an example. WHO, W-H-O, WHO, it is an acronym because it can be pronounced as a word. World Health Organization. So this is called as an acronym. NASA, N-A-S-A, NASA, National Aeronautics Space Administration. It is an acronym because it can be pronounced as a word. So abbreviation cannot be pronounced as a word. Acronym can be pronounced as a word. This is the only difference between these two terms. And in the examination, you will be asked to choose the most appropriate options from the given options, for which we must have already learned them thoroughly. Only then we can identify the exact abbreviation or acronym. Now, I will give you some more examples for the abbreviation. TNPSC, Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission. So it is abbreviation because it cannot be pronounced as a word. TNPSC and MBBS, Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, and MBA, Master of Business Administration, and these words are called abbreviations. And we have to learn a lot of abbreviations and acronyms which are already given in your English textbook and guide. And after you have learned them all, then you have to practice a lot. Then you can easily score 1 mark in the examination. But you should not get confused between these two terms. And you should also understand that spelling and pronunciation of all these words correctly. And in the examination, you will be asked to choose the most appropriate one. Sometimes it causes you confusion. In order to avoid such confusion, you must learn them by heart. Otherwise, you may have to lose your mark. So this is a very important thing that I wish to tell you. Thank you so much for watching my video.